habitat of boa constrictor orophias, or one of them.
Even big rats around here don't get that big. You know, the rats are kind of still small and slender around here.
Still small. Nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a good shot. You want her head, a close up her head?
Yeah, zoom in on that.
You got a good zoom on this.
So have fun.
Okay.
I haven't started my second one yet.
There you go.
Okay. Well, places to find a boa.
There she goes, there she goes.
Yep. Finding your sweet spot.
That's the Blair Witch Project. I'm wasting some of your film. Hand on a close up. Smell a gooser a little bit. She's going back up under another rock in there.
You want me to goose her or not?
No. Just let her go a natural way. Just wanted to see. I'm going to get shot of her going into the crevice.
Oh, yeah, she is. She's going back up that way.
Yep.
That's a good spot, John. Smart.
Yeah, it's good. You're going to find them around here, do you? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, it's just one more good demonstration of the adaptability of this species. Really, really
amazing.
I bet
you're right about that tree, Jim.
Yeah, I think so. That's another animal that needs to be radio tracked, these damn boas.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, excuse me, I'm on your tape. Oh, don't show this to your kids, man. Oh, that's amazing.
Just gone, right?
She just disappeared.